high snap again. End zone and picked off! Intercepted by Rasul Douglas! And the Packers are going to win it. A.J. Green was the target.
I'm not sure exactly what A.J. was doing at all. Everyone else. You see Kyler Murray on the ground. But here's a look at it. I'm not sure exactly what happened with A.J. Green. If he just saw the way that Douglas was playing him, that the ball was going elsewhere or what. But what a play.
LaVitre with a nice block at the guard. Going deep. He's got Johnson. Oh, he dropped the ball. That would have been the game winner.
Wow. Why so serious? Now you understand.
Hawkins all going to rush three. And Winston is pitching the ball backwards. And it is now flipped to Deshaun Jackson. And the ball's out of bounds. They almost pulled off the miracle. If Jackson fields that ball cleanly, he might have a chance for a touchdown.
It's not all the way on the outside. And Deshaun Jackson just could not field it cleanly, or he could have used his speed to get to that flag in the end zone.
Humphreys couldn't find the handle, and then Evans just turned and threw it to
second. They get the snap off. Desperation time for Pittsburgh. A throw to the outside. Sanders. Play the lateral game here for Pittsburgh. Backward pass. Roethlisberger now running. Shovels out for Brown. Brown's got room. Brown down the sideline. Miami trying to bring him down. Antonio Brown. Incredible.
He's out of bounds at the 13-yard line.
Antonio Brown, a last-ditch effort by the Steelers. Brown on the sideline.
Right there, great call by the officials, Ian. Left foot clearly out of bounds.
Good snap, good hold. Kick is no good. But a flag is down in the secondary. Near the Washington sideline.
On the defense from the 97. It's a 5-yard penalty.
That was Dexter Lawrence, who came across early. Good snap, good hold. Kick is good. Washington wins it.
Todd Gurley to the goal line. Touchdown! I think he thought about waiting and letting the clock run out.
Well, I don't think there's any plan. You want to get the first down, wind the clock down, and then kick your game-winning field goal. Instead, Todd Gurley accidentally scores the touchdown. My goodness. And you know they talked about that in the huddle after the Lions last.
Put on Matthew Stafford. He has time. Hesitates, throws, touchdown, Lions! And T.J. Hockenson
to win the game in Pittsburgh.
And it is over the top of the crossbar and no good. But there's a flag down at the 21-yard line. There's a flag down.
Offside. Defense number 23. 5-yard penalty. Still third down.
Here we go again. 34 yards to win the game. With Jones to put it down. Block! Flag, another flag. Artie Burns.
They're all sides again.
Came up with it, but they clearly came across the line. So you've got another flag and you get another shot. Not like this one.
Offside. Defense over 25.
Oh, clearly.
5-yard penalty.
I can't argue about that. 29-yard attempt. Once again, to win the game. And he does it.
That was unbelievable. Artie had
Burns.
A block.
Yeah, Artie Burns was offside again.
25. Penalties declined. Field goal's good.
They were offside three straight times.
2 plays later, Hill looking for Calvin Johnson again. It appears to be a game-winning touchdown catch for Calvin Johnson. The ball comes loose, as you can see it. When Calvin goes down, it is ruled an incomplete pass on the field. The play, of course, would be reviewed. As we see it again, Johnson goes up for the grab, comes down with the ball. He's got his butt on the turf, his knee touches. But he has to have possession of the ball as he hits the ground. He loses control. Replay officials confirm the call on the field. Jim Schwartz arguing this Johnson, but not the big one. Bears go on for the win, 19-14, 372.
Plus earlier, Cowboys call the timeout. They iced their own kicker from 50 yards
your
away.
Your own kicker.
That ball went through the upright.
Well,
you saw Chris Borneo, the special teams coach, coming over telling him to call the timeout.
Yeah, he wanted to make sure that he didn't run out of time. And it just
didn't
hit
of time, but here Bailey winds up again 49 yards away. No gimme. Yeah. And so we're headed to overtime.
Oh, boy.
And Garrett can't believe it.
Field goal won't get it done. 11 seconds to go. Stafford downfield, and his pass is dropped by Swift. He was in the end zone. The rookie linebacker, or the rookie running back, DeAndre Swift.
And it was a simple option route that he then turns up. Matthew Stafford catches Danny Trevathan with his back turn. That should have been an easy touchdown game winner for the Lions. Wow.
Holmes lets it fly, going for him. Terrell had it, and he could not come down with it. Survey looking, going end zone, caught, touchdown, Robinson.
19-yard field goal attempt.
Oh, it is fumbled by Romo, and then Romo's going to run to the end zone, and he's going to get tackled by Jordan Babineau. Amazing.
Oh, the ball just slipped out of his hands. Yep. It was a good snap. And he went to put it down, and it just slipped. Jordan Babineau, big tackle there. How about Tatupu's tackle, though, on that third down play?
Wow.
Your whole season comes down to that.
Just on one play. Jackson flings it. Andrews can't get to it. Could not reel it in. Incomplete. Unbelievable. It was a great play call. Andrews is open. Lamar, though, has the great T.J. Watt in his face. It's not an easy throw. The ball just has to be flicked with a little bit of height. Oh, and it's 1 inch from Baltimore.
Lambeau for the win. And the kick is no good, but there's a flag down. A flag is down at the 22-yard line.
Offside, defense number 22.
You can't, you cannot make this stuff up. Down.
Kick on the way, and it's good. Josh Lambeau gives the Chargers the...
McDermott is the snapper, and the kick is no good.
Wow!
Overtime, Jeff Locke, the holder, is going to try and put it down, and bingo, looking right back at the kicker. And I'm telling you, psychologically, sometimes that can get a kicker, but there's no way to practice making it 3-4.
Underneath, Williams has got to get out of bounds, and he doesn't.
He makes a mistake, Joe. He had a chance as soon as he caught it. He took it out.
One, game over.
You know, good play design. They let him catch it underneath. You see that Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie's trying to protect the sidelines, get to the outside, but Terrence Williams has to know you have to get out of bounds as soon.
Dante Stallworth catches it, stays in bounds. He's going to have to score on this one, and he's got a chance. Getting a couple of blocks, laterals it over to Michael Lewis. Back to McAllister. still alive.
Oh,
and they got
oh
it. Jerome Payton with the catch. And he dives into the end zone for the touchdown. Get the extra point and tie this ball game. Here's Mitch Berger, the holder. And he missed it. Can you believe that finish?